Configuring permissions for a blog is similar to setting permissions for other types of sites. The default permissions for a blog are inherited from its parent site. So, unless unique permissions for the blog were selected when the blog was first created, we'll need to break the default inheritance of permissions from the parent site of the blog. Go to Site Settings for the blog, and from right here, under Users and Permissions, we'll go to Site Permissions. When I click Stop Inheriting Permissions, I'll start off the process to set new permissions for the blog site only. Keep in mind, if permissions inheritance from the parent site was broken when the blog was created, you'll see the Start Inheriting Permissions command instead. Now, after clicking the Stop Inheriting Permissions command, you'll see that the Setup Groups page appears. If you want to create new permission groups, this is where you would do that. But let's assume that we just want three of the default groups that currently exist in the system. We have broken permissions inheritance from the blog's parent site, but the parent permissions are still in place until we change them and make them unique. So the next thing to do is delete the permission groups we don't want that were brought down to the blog subsite. To do this, go back to the blog subsite settings page and click Site Permissions. Select the checkbox next to the groups you want to delete, and click the Remove User's Permissions command on the ribbon. Now, just the groups we want to configure permissions for are left for the site. The next step is to choose the users for each group. Remember, we deleted groups we don't want for this site, but each group still has the original users associated with them from the parent site. Let's add a couple of users to the Home Members group. And add a couple of users to the Home Visitors group. And remove all but these users from the Homeowners group. So now, only a select group of people who belong to just three permissions groups have access to the blog.